Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to be preserving a green onion harvest from our garden. I'm going to freeze it. I'm going to cut it into, you know, bite-sized pieces, the sizes that I want. If you can hear panting behind me, that's Bella. It's hot. It's mid-July right now, and Dad's been pretty good, getting a pretty good harvest from his garden. So far we've had broccoli, cauliflower, Swiss chard, peas, a bunch of tomatoes, and zucchini. Everything's been really good. I'm going to put it on a silicone mat and put it in the freezer. And after about 10 minutes, I'm going to take it out and just move it around so they all stay separate. And then put it back in the freezer. And then I'll take it out again and bag it up. And then I can just reach in and pull out a handful or however much I want.